takes
a lot of heavy torque on the, or it might be going a bit down.